Hello, I'm Yolo and this is the final episode of the Big Character series. I'm so glad to see you here. Welcome! We are unbelievably close to completing our character. We only have a few minor checks and texture adjustments left to do. I'm creating an emission material, as we only have the diffuse texture. And in the color management, I'm switching the view transform to standard. Otherwise, the colors are not displayed as I drew them. Now let's fix transitions from the eyelid to lashes. As you can see, there is a thin light line right now. We can fix this by painting black color a bit out of the edges of the eyelashes UV island. I used Photoshop, but you can use any image editor. Now let's check how her eyelids look with closed eyes. To do this, I duplicate the entire character and then move it to the new collection. My goal is to simulate blinking and open mouth, smile for example, without rigging character. Closing eyes is easy enough, you just need to scale the loops and that's it. Opening mouth is a bit more challenging. First of all, I'm selecting one loop that separates upper and lower lips. Then pressing Ctrl plus E and selecting Mark Sharp. Now let's switch from Edit mode to Sculpt mode and in the Face Sets menu, choose Face Sets by Sharp Edges. As you can see, the lower part of the face has changed color. And that's exactly what we want. I'm hiding the Face Sets coloring in the viewport as it was a bit distracting. So we can't see it anymore, but the Face Sets are still there. And now in the brush settings, we can use auto masking by face sets. I want to give her a light smile just for the test. Okay, now that the preparation is done, we can export the model back to Substance Painter and finish our texture there. However, I decided to show another plugin that I use sometimes. It's called BPainter. It is not as good as Substance Painter, but overall it does the job well. The biggest problem I have with this plugin is that the brushes don't wrap around when you paint on the edge of the object. But I like it anyway. I am redrawing her closed eyes as I want her to look very well when she's blinking. Making her inner eye spots a bit lighter. I'm fixing harsh shadows on her lips. And now to the mouth cavity. It's a bit light in my opinion, so I'm making it darker and creating a gradient so that the far part is slightly darker. I'm cleaning up her mouth and eyes, and now it's obvious that the teeth turned out a bit too white for her, so I'm quickly repainting them. And that's it, we finally finished our big character model. It took us 15 episodes. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this series has been helpful to you. Bye bye.